New today, a homeowner in New Orleans found it mowing an empty lot in the 7th Ward found what appeared to be a bomb. Police said the homeowner was out on North Robertson Street a little after 12:40 yesterday and saw the device. NOPD's bomb squad came to the scene and successfully removed it. No one was hurt and police didn't need to evacuate anyone.